Hi everybody. I thought I would shoot a short video today about switching Wearever on my switching layout. Pretty simple operation, shouldn't take very long. We're going to pick up this NW hopper and we're going to pick up this CN boxcar. Of course that means we're going to have to move the NW boxcar and respot it. The chassis system boxcar will be spotted where the CN car is, and the switcher in the distance is bringing a B&O boxcar to put in its place in the off-spot position. So I haven't gotten into the requesting three-step and removing lockouts and things like that, or derails, things like that yet. So it'll be faster than it normally would be. I do try to stay relatively scale speed as much as I can. But anyhow, I'd appreciate some feedback at the end of the video. I'm just gonna do the switching, not narrate. Let me know what you think. This is the first time I've tried this. I've got my cell phone on a tripod and just playing around, trying to learn. So let's get started. Okay, heading back to the yard. Give me some feedback. Let me know what you think about it. Like I said, camera angle, whether I need to narrate or not. It takes me about an hour to switch my entire layout if I switch all my industries in this method, which is pretty good. That's about the amount of time I usually enjoy doing it. So, hope everybody has a happy Easter.